All right.
April 14th, just going to boil up. I had about 2 gallons of maple sap. Sorry, I had 2 gallons of birch sap. The maple sap's done. We're going to boil this up, boil it down with syrup. It's a 60-to-1 ratio for birch. So we'll see what we get out of this.